feels to be your teddy bears, your darlings and your dolls. You treated us like superstars and put us above all. We got on well until the time we could count up to two. But at this point, your sugar puffs became a nuisance just to you.
No, we are!
As you suggested, we never